What's up, guys? Welcome back to my channel. So in today's video, we're gonna be playing Resident Evil 3. So I know what you're probably wondering, shouldn't you play Grand Theft Auto 5? Well, see, I want to start off with something small, and the GTA 5 is 32 hours long and Resident Evil 3 is 6 hours long. So like, I want to start off with like, you know, a small story game and then go all the way to the big story game. And the last one will probably be Final Fantasy 16. So now we're going to start off with Resident Evil 3. And Resident Evil 3 is actually the first Resident Evil game that I finished. And now if you're enjoying this, make sure you like, subscribe, and let's get started. All right, so we can either choose a difficulty that we want to. I'm going to go with standard. Capcom.
This pandemic has spread faster than any disease in modern history.
Angry mobs around the city, burning buildings. Authorities are bracing for more rioting tonight.
This honestly looks nice.
A citywide emergency has been declared.
The CDC has quarantined the lower Midwestern
officials
region of the U.S.
The Umbrella Corporation.
Commitment, honesty, integrity. These are the core values that create the foundation for Umbrella. It's this foundation that will continue to build a brighter future for all of us.
Resident Evil 3. This honestly looks nice. The live action shot, it actually looks nice. Nemesis. Okay, so here we are. We're playing as Jill. So like I said, this was the first Resident Evil game that I finished. And I honestly like this. So we basically start off with like, you know, a first person game. Actually, first person mode. Like now the newest Resident Evil. The newest Resident Evil, like Resident Evil 8, is first person. And honestly, I finished it, and it's actually good. And also scary. There I am. I'm playing on PlayStation. That's why.
Every night. 3 more days, then I can kiss this town goodbye.
Jill's report. Oh wait, I gotta change outfits. Then let's just wait for this cutscene to end. There you go. Now we're in third person. Okay. This is perfect.
Who could that be? All right, I'm coming. Hello?
Jill, are you okay?
Brad, is that you?
Listen, you gotta get out of there.
What are you talking about?
I don't have time to explain. You gotta get out of there right now.
All right, let me grab my... Ah!
Hey, Nemesis. Does she always keep a gun with her? That's Nemesis. And I don't know why he's after you to begin with. Forgot about that. It's been years since I played this. I mean, it's been years since I finished this game.
Jill? Over here!
Brad!
You okay?
What was that thing?
Damned if I know. But right now it's got a hard-on for the only two stars left in town. You and me. I'm not sticking around. Just look around you. The longer we wait, the more screwed we are.
How did this all happen so fast?
I don't know. One fucked up thing always leads to another.
That is true.
It's like Arclay on steroids. Hey,
don't.
Are we still a team?
Always.
Then do me a favor. Don't fuck up like I do. Go!
Wait, how did I get the straps quickly? It's been a while since I played a shooter game. The last one was probably Half-Life 2 Episode 1. Or Gary's Mod. Okay, I'm coming. Come on! The more I look down, the more closer he's getting.
It's my turn, bitch.
Drive. Face.
Hey, fuck face.
Hey, Carlos.
Hey,
Easy, lady. I got you.
Who are you? What are you doing?
My name's Carlos, and I'm saving you. Come on. Let's get you someplace safe. I think we're in the clear.
Hope so.
We've been bringing survivors here.
Here where?
My guys have converted some subway cars into a shelter. It's safe.
I'm fine.
Personal space. Okay, I get it. Let's go. Oh, come on. Who's the dipshit that closed this? Sorry, we're gonna have to go around.
Hey, what do you know about that monster?
Nothing. I've never seen anything like it. But it's no zombie. It knows what it wants and won't stop till it gets it.
And it wants
you
him.
Like that, man?
No thanks. He's all yours.
Listen, I promise you're in good hands. I'm with the Umbrella Biohazard Countermeasure Service. UBCS for short.
Are you kidding me? Are you fucking kidding me? You guys are the ones who caused all of this.
Whoa, 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 whoa. What are you talking about?
Whoops.
Look, you don't have to trust me, but I'm going to the shelter. You coming? Come on, it's this way.
Captain, this fine young lady could use our help.
Best high quality game.
Carlos, you didn't even think to ask fine young lady her name? She is an elite operative of RPD, Special Tactics and Rescue Service. Her name is something Valentine.
Jill Valentine.
It's Jill.
Nice to meet you. Jill. I am UBCS platoon leader Mikhail Viktor. My team was sent here to rescue civilians.
Right. How's that going for you?
The city is completely cut off, isolated. Most of the 100,000 civilians will wind up dead. Correction, undead. My platoon has suffered serious losses. Just keeping them alive is more than I can manage.
Well, you can thank your corporate overlords for that.
Yes. Well, we are doing all we can. If we can get this subway train moving, we can evacuate some survivors. But we need help. My men cannot do this alone.
I'm in. But I am on their side, not yours.
Oh, hey. It's cool. We all want the same thing.
Thank you, Jill.
All right, Super Cop. Here you go. We can use this to stay in contact.
I know what a radio is.
Okay, first things first. We need to get you geared up. Head up to street level. You'll find supplies there.
All right.
Okay, so now we're gonna go up and get some, like, you know, equipment.
Jill, it's me again. You topside yet?
Working on it. So what's the plan?
The old tank's got me clearing the tracks. You mind getting the subway infrastructure back online?
And how do I do that?
Let's start by restoring power. I'll navigate you to the substation once you hit the main road.
Copy that. Let's do this fast.
Thank you.
I need a lockpick. Oh yeah, there it is. I see I get more cool weapons. But I think I'm just gonna like, you know, wait because this seems like cheating or something. Oh.
It almost looks like I could get this working if I plug in the right whatever it is.
See, I got like, you know, the Raccoon City edition. See, I got the Raccoon City edition, so that's why I have these cool stuff. So I think I'm just gonna take this because I actually need that. And I'll also take a lockpick because I need that for the for what I just saw here. Shotgun ammo. Nice. I could use that. Let me just at least take another look here. A hot dodger. It's basically a knife where you can like, you know, stab people and then they'll burn. Basically this will blow zombies' head off. And this is just a rapid fire gun. And this rocket launcher is good for is good to defeat Nemesis. Well, let's just go. I'm gonna earn my own weapons.
Okay, more survivors. We've gotta get that train moving.
Dead. Yep, I'm keeping a lockpick. Yay. This can be useful. The diamond. Now time for this. I don't know if I forgot what it's called. Shotgun powder. And a cure. Now we got a sapphire. Oh, good. It's been a while since I played this game. It really has. The last time I played was a demo, which was on the PC, and I'm never playing Resident Evil on PC again because I couldn't get off. The only way I can get off is by finishing the demo.
Maybe. Surely a tall drink of water like yourself can put out a few flames.
Fuck you.
Don't worry, I have an idea. There's a... See that? Damn it, I'm out of ammo. Wait, let's see what's up here. Hey. Back up! Back up! What's the code to the safe? Hold on. Okay, I figured out the code. So it's... Again. 9 3 7 There you go. Hey, a scope for my gun. Okay, I need to know how to play this. No. Hey. Back off. Back up. Oh, look at that wallpaper. That's not kids friendly. Oh! Finally got a good weapon. Just in case. Nope. Okay, what can I do? No. Okay, now I need this stuff. Actually, hold on a second. Check this out. This is actually really, this is gonna be cool. This is actually science facts. There you go. The jewels are there, and it's saved here. So when I go to the other side, I'll have it. But first, let me just save. That was weird.
Oh,
Get off of me! Get off of me! Something for my shotgun. Hey, more space. Power stone. Now let's continue this. So we already got, like, you know, the fire hose. We just there.
I'm not an infected. No, wait, please!
What the fuck?
He was infected.
He might have been infected.
Oh, stars, this soft. No wonder so many of you dead.
And what are you, UBCS, killing your own people?
He would have turned. There's your sense of self-preservation. Go back to the subway station. I don't need a bleeding heart like you getting in the way.
Okay. I hate doing this. I really hate doing this. I hate doing this.
I
There you go. Yep, the radio is busted.
Oh, it smells like... Oh, I don't even want to think about it.
I need to know how to play again. It's been a while since I played a Resident Evil game. The last one probably was Resident Evil 4. Now I'm going to tell you right now, Resident Evil 4 is actually good.
Oh my god.
Okay, well that was gross. Well, I mean, what do you expect? It's Resident Evil. Their games are horror. Oh, a lockpick. I'll just put it in the chest. Ew.
Get it out.
Don't worry, I'll fix this. Yeah, that was just a parasite. You can heal that. Oh! Damn it, I have to know how to play. There. Ah! Ah! Let's never go in there again.
Okay. All that leaves is the main power switch. Enjoy. Carlos, it's Jill. I've restored power to the subway.
Nice going. Next up is the traffic control system. It should be in the subway company's offices. Unfortunately, all I can tell you is that it's somewhere in the area.
You don't even know a building? That's helpful.
Thanks, partner. I try.
Not your partner.
Okay. Gotta learn how to dodge. Dodge.
Carlos, that thing is still alive. It's after me.
What? Run! Come back to the station.
Not until I get traffic control online.
Okay, this is probably the scariest part for when I played it. Okay, get out! Damn it.
Thank you.
No, I'm not gonna change game mode. Okay. You know what? Yeah. You need to aim at the head. No, I don't need assistant. Nemesis is down. There.
Unable to establish route. Please try again.
Okay. Okay, well, I need to figure out something. Okay, so FA2, and we're gonna go to RA3, and then SA2. Okay, FA. Hold on a second, guys. Okay, hold on.
Tough as nails, too. Hurry back to the station. We'll make sure the subway's ready to depart.
Alright. Now I gotta survive going through Nemesis. But first, let me just go over here. There. You know what? No, I'm gonna use that only for Nemesis. Bismillah.
What the hell was it doing to them?
I'm keeping this. Ah! Get the off of me. Get off of me! I don't have time for this! There! Off! Okay, that actually scared me. Now I need to heal. Oh, wait, what's in here? Ooh! Something new for my handgun.
Nice job, Super Cop. I'm impressed.
We back in business?
Yeah, mostly. But we need 30 to 40 minutes to finish maintenance. Nikolai, how are we doing?
The town's crawling with those freaks. No chance of fighting our way out of the city. Why is she here?
She's helping get the trains running again.
Bad time to start carrying dead weight, friend. She's unreliable. Can't pull the trigger when it counts.
Hey, take it easy.
She'll get you killed.
Sorry about that. Everyone's a little worked up. Oh, come on. Not again.
It's me he's after.
Huh?
I'll buy you some time.
Hey, wait!
Oh, come on.
Jill. No! Damn it!
Come on, you creepy-ass stalker!
Sorry for calling you that.
Come on, you creepy ass stalker. You want stars? I'll give you stars.
Ah! No. That was by accident, guys.
Come on, you creepy ass stalker. You...
I'll give you stars.
Yalla, yalla! Okay, I think I know how to slow him down.
Come on, you creepy ass stalker. You want stars? I'll give you stars.
That had to hurt, but
now's my chance.
There. Come on. My heart is actually beating.
Carlos, do you copy? Carlos? Oh, shit. Oh, I know.
You know what? I'm keeping this just in case.
A map of the area. Perfect.
Yeah, I could use that.
I'm definitely burning these clothes. What the fuck was that?
There, I need this. Hey. That's just sad. I take it this is the way, but I kind of want to check out more. Ooh. Actually, no.
Carlos, can you hear me now?
Jill. Oh, thank God. Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm alive. I lost him.
Great. The subway's ready to go. We'll leave as soon as you make it back.
Oh, come on. Oh, flamethrower.
It can use weapons?
Yep. There, I'm perfectly healed. Get out. You're not allowed to get freaky, all right? Yes. Face off. Get off. We're gonna try again. No. You know what? We're keeping this. No, 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 hey, 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 hey. Finally. Move, move. Finally, Nemesis down.
Carlos, it's Jill. Do you read me?
Loud and clear. Alright.
Yeah. Bastard's dead.
Good.
Let's hope.
What were you thinking? Turning yourself into bait. You could have been killed.
Don't start. I did what I had to.
I know. And thanks. The subway's ready to go. Hurry back.
Alright, let's return to the subway station. And then end the video, probably. Look what he did. I need key. This is a continuing story of Resident Evil 2.
Jill!
Kendo, you're alright.
Yeah, alright to stretch. Sorry, I got a little jumpy there. Didn't know quite what to expect.
No shit. Look, we're using the subway to get people out of town. You in?
Subway. Well, that's good thinking.
When we get out, there's gonna be a lot to do. We could use a man of your skill set. What's wrong?
Nothing. Just bad timing is all. Yeah. Look, don't worry about me. I'm gonna make other arrangements, okay?
You better. You're the best gunsmith around.
Oh, no.
Don't do anything stupid.
Oh, that's your job, right? Take care, Jill.
If you're heading to the station, take that service alley out in front of the shop, okay? He's hanging on the wall. Oh.
Okay, thank you. Oh wait, check this out. See? Hello, Charlie. You cannot be serious. Oh, he has more.
Rocket launcher? Really?
That's what I thought too. So you want to throw missiles at me?
I
slow that fucker down. Head back towards the station.
And lead him right to you?
It's okay. Trust me.
I know how to slow that guy down with this. Let me just open this. I know it's a bad time, but still, there's no bad time to open something that you want. Ooh, what's this? Hey, now I put a silencer. Please. Let me test this out. Oh, made my gun bigger. I now gotta remove some things.
Thanks for the save.
Hey.
I need to remove some things. I'll put this in the chest. And I'll put this. And I'll also put this back. And this one. And this.
You saved my ass first. You're a hell of a lot braver than me.
Well, what matters is that we can get everyone out of the city now.
Yeah.
Actually.
You'll be safe.
Actually, hold on one second. I said I was gonna do something and I'm gonna do it. Gonna put this back. Or this. I'm gonna keep this. There we go. Now let's get out of the subway. Then we'll end the video.
What about you?
Not from the sound of it. I won't be catching the train.
Why not?
No, there'll be new orders. If it means I can help save the city, it's fine by me.
Good work. Your reputation is well deserved. Get inside. The subway's about to leave. Carlos, Tyrell, you have your orders. You need to go back out into the city and find Nathaniel Bart.
This isn't the last ride out of town, right?
Do not worry. Once the civilians are safe, the train will be back.
It's all right. You go on ahead. But I'm not going to die on you and leave you in a cold, cruel, Carlos-less world.
Okay.
You'll need to find this scientist. His vaccine research could save us all.
You see? You're learning. The only life that matters is your own.
Good luck. Let's go!
September 29th.
You don't really think a pencil pusher like Barton is still alive, do you?
I have it on good authority. Why? Are you worried about teammates? Or something else? Funny how brainless zombies can ambush a platoon like that. Funny the gate was locked. Don't you think?
What was that?
Come on!
No, they're gone. Come, this way.
Come on! When does this guy ever give up?
Nikolai, what are you doing?
It's not after you.
Dude!
Nikolai!
Get off my train, shitbird!
Escape from the city.
Oh, it's been a while. Subway's got to be clear of the city by now.
Along with your hot date?
Nah, she's not like that.
Okay, let's end the video here. Just hold on. And here.
Right. Keep your head screwed on, Romeo. This is the police station.
You sure? It looks like a cemetery to me.
Alright, that's it for today's video. Do not forget to like, subscribe, and I'll see you guys in part 2. Bye-bye.